Well, you know, this time of year, whether it's a zero day or a little bit warmer, there's no doubt chili is in season, and not a minute too soon for me. I'm a man who loves a good bowl of chili, but I like it straight, you know, which is some seasoned beef, some nice beans, maybe if you're going to add anything else, a cracker would do, because, well, I'll tell you, I like those traditional places like Old Town Topic and Dixon's and Firehouse Bar and Grill, where they have truly great bowls of chili. But wait, you go into some of the fancy restaurants today and hotel coffee shops, chili comes out covered with cheese and chopped onions and other stuff. You got to go through there to find the chili down underneath. And then, you know, some of these foo-foo chefs, any day now, after they put all that stuff on, I saw one the other day with some carrots on the top. Can you believe that? What'll be next? Zucchini in the chili? Maybe some bamboo shoots and a few mushrooms? Come on, let me up. More about chili next time we meet. What do you say to that?